Long Island commuter train derails. A Long Island commuter train derailed in New York on Saturday night, leaving 33 people injured and suspending service in both directions, authorities said. For more details, click on the link below.